The reason why I'm here is because I've been going through a very hard time with my knees. I went through a whole weight loss transformation, and throughout it, I ended up injuring both knees to the point where I just could no longer stand without pain, sit without pain, go upstairs without pain, and sometimes I feel like even breathing was painful. The day I got my stem cell IV, I got home, well, to my hotel, and I ended up just laying down, getting some rest. And after that, you know, the next day I woke up and me and my sister actually had a tour to Guatapé. And you know, they have that beautiful mountain, you can climb 700 steps. And I was like, there's no way I can do this. I told my tour guide, like, no, because I'm not going up there. And he's like, just do it, very encouraging. And so I did, I ended up going up the hill, no knee pain. I was like, but it was just an IV, but I still felt no knee pain. So I'm climbing the Guatapé stairs. Day one after stem cell IV, I feel okay. Knees don't hurt, I'm exhausted. I haven't done any cardio since like 4 or 5 months. So I'm out of breath, but my knees don't hurt. This is crazy. Who knows if I'll feel it after I'm done with this, but so far so good. So for all the activity I did all day, having that little knee pain was just absurd to me. Like that, even the IV helped me so much and I felt the change. I was really nervous actually about coming during COVID and I was second guessing it, but I'm actually very impressed with everything and being so close. Like my hotel is literally like right here. All I have to do to get to the facility is literally just walk for like 2 minutes and then you're at BioXcellerator. So it's awesome. From like your hotel to the clinic, you don't even have to leave the mall, which is crazy to me. So it's amazing. So with BioXcellerator, I'm just shocked. Like it's in a completely different caliber. It stands literally on its own umbrella because you have medical staff ranging from neurosurgeons to a sports medicine doctor. And you have, you know, the nurses, everybody, and everyone is all hands on deck. And I really appreciate that because even if, you know, you're not being treated with one doctor or one nurse, everyone's checking up on you constantly. So I'm very impressed by everybody, by everything. This facility, you can definitely tell you guys figured it out. BioXcellerator figured it out. Yeah, this is a level of healthcare that, you know, should be prominent. However, it's unfortunate because in the States, nothing like this.